You're listening to the Sounds of Salford from the UK going out to the world.
Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone?
Little baby gone.
Little baby gone.
Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone?
Far, far away. Where's your papa gone?
Where's your papa gone?
Little baby gone.
Little baby gone.
Where's your papa gone?
Where's your papa gone?
Far, far away. Far, far away.
Last night I heard my mama singing a song. This morning and my mama was gone.
Ooh-wee, chirpa, chirpa, cheep, cheep, chirpa, chirpa, cheep, cheep, chirp.
Good morning and welcome to the Sounds of Salford, 5th of November, yes, bonfire night. If you're a kid tonight in Salford, make sure you go to an organised display, not like the ones we did when we was little kids. Yes, when you used to collect the wood, you used to guard the wood, you used to make sure nobody from Blue Star Garage used to come and nick your wood. Yes, if you don't know where Blue Star Garage was, that was on Sutton Flats. We was at the bottom of the flats, we had the axes. Yes, we used to have little raids with them. We used to nick the wood, but that's what it was all about in them days. And, you know, your bonfire, that was your life. Nobody nicked your wood, did they? No. Right, Williams, let's go on to a few songs. Yes, as you know, today's my birthday. I was going to say today's my daughter's wedding day and I'm going to give all my money away, but it's not, it's my birthday, so I think I'll keep it all to myself for another day. Right, we're going to 1979 now on a number one. Yes, I think there's only one you can have and it's my birthday, so I'm going to pick all the songs, I think. I put a request out before if anyone wanted a shout out or a birthday or a song. Nobody's answered, man, so you know what, I'm pick all the music, and you know what? It's sure to be absolutely amazing. We're going to go to number one at 1979. And who are we going to go to? Oh, yes, my girlfriend, Blondie, Heart of Glass.
We'll be right back.
That was one there from 1979. Still absolutely stunning, and she must be in her 70s, and it's still bad half on the heights if I've seen her knocking about. I'll say, yeah, Debbie, come on. You purse out, love, I'll get them in, make sure you get them back. Now, I wouldn't say that, because now I don't drink. I'm 7 days into not drinking on your birthday. This will be the first one in 37 years when I've not been absolutely legless. And you know what? I'm going to enjoy the ride. This will be the first birthday I can remember. How mad's that? Not mad at all. Right, I'm going to 1980 now. I'm going to pick two classics, two number ones, a bit of Gino Dex's Midnight Runners and a bit of the Jam We Start.
Thank you.
Classics there from 1980, right up to the Jaffa Cake. It's still stuck, half of it stuck in my mouth, yeah, stuck to the top. Right, I don't know if you listened last night, but I got a massive honour in my life. Yes, highlight of my radio career so far. I managed to interview the legend that was Keith Fielding. If you've not caught the show, have a listen on Straight From The Fan's Mouth. It's on my wall somewhere. It'll also be on the Sounds of Salford Facebook page. And it's knocking about his great interview. We talked about his career at Salford. We talked about his life.